Hey guys, I just wanted to mention too, just kind of related to all the skincare stuff that I put out there when it comes to helping to heal the skin. I've been in the skincare space in addition to, you know, healing other things as well, but I just kind of have a lot of experience with skin. I've had a lot of people over the years come to me with skin issues, whether it's their face or their body. So I've just developed an enormous amount of experience over the years. And for as much as the natural remedies work, as people are really getting onto a healing path to help support them in that process, the thing that I have seen work the best is changing your diet. And I always encourage people to go heavy animal-based with a lot of animal fat. And I don't push keto on people. I don't push carnivore on people. I just encourage them to move in that direction and start slowly snipping away at those things on the outside. And what that does for skin healing over time is incredible. It's incredible. So that is probably the best skincare suggestion or advice that I could give. And of course, there's lots of other things as well, but